One night as I lay on me pillow, a vision came into my view of a ship sailing out on the ocean, and the wind did tremendously blow. On the deck stood a handsome young lady, her equals I ne'er saw before, as she sighed for the hours of her country, sent and banished from Erin's green shore. Me name it is Eileen McMahon, my age it is scarcely 18, and I thank you kind sir for your kindness, for you don't know how lonely I've been. For riches indeed I have plenty, don't mention this trifles to me, as the big ship sails out on the ocean, his fond wife he promised to be. When I lost my dear parents in Ireland, I was forced as an exile to roam, far away from my home in Killarney, where in childhood I once used to roam, far away from each mountain and valley, at the point of the gap of Dunloe, far away from sweet beautiful Muckrays and the beautiful spot I adore. And in night you woke from me slumberings, I look for me Eileen to see. There was only the face of my mother, with a fond smile she gazed upon me, as a ship on the ocean has vanished, and I fancy I see her once more, my beautiful Eileen McMahon. She's the pride of all.